You get to know the theory better through the lab work, and you also get to know the lab work better through the theory. I'm Nina, I'm from Germany, and I study chemistry in my first year. I always wanted to go into a lab. I did a pharmaceutical education beforehand, and also I wanted to study it in English, so I went for the Netherlands because I love the Netherlands. I love the landscape here and the people, they are really nice. My favorite class are the lab classes, so the practicals. I enjoy doing experiments and they are really fun here. We have lab classes once a week. An experiment I really liked was analyzing benzoic acid. We did a lot of different measurements with it. In the future, after I graduate from here, I would like to go maybe into the pharmaceutical industry and do some research on new medicals. Or also I would like to go into forensic, doing some crime stuff with the police. An advice for future students who want to study chemistry at HAN, ask for help if you need help. There are a lot of people willing to help you, teachers, other students. So you ask for it if you need it and organize yourself really good. If I had to choose again, I would definitely choose the HAN to study chemistry again because I like how they connect the theory with the practice. You get to know the theory better through the lab work and you also get to know the lab work better through the theory. So they connect the dots really good.